At this rate, we'll reach my community by midday. What will you do when we get there? After I take the headband off. Apart from break my neck, I mean.
Go back, I guess.
Go back where?
Where I can find food and fuel. I usually keep moving.
You could probably stay if you wanted. I'm just saying, when my father hears about all you've done for me, I know he'll offer you a home. If that's what you want.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Stop here. Stop here. Stop here. This is it. We can't go any further on the bike. It'll trigger the defense systems. Oh. My father can be a little weird about strangers, so just let me do all the talking when we get there, okay? Strange.
What?
Why have the security gates been activated?
So how do we get in?
Let's keep going to the lookout post. We just need to find a radio and they'll let us in. Follow me, monkey.
Weird. Mark isn't here. He should be operating the bridge. Hello? Mark! Mark! Anyone? Monkey, the bridge controls are up there.
Okay. I'll find a way around.
For me. Okay, let's keep going. It feels so good to be home. I can't wait to see my father again.
Pretty elaborate defense system you got here. Why not just have turrets and guns?
It's all Mark's design. He just has a thing about raising and lowering bridges. So we let him get on with it. We gotta get up there.
Now. Okay, cross it. Lever.
That's odd. There's no one here either. Oh well. Throw me up there.
Somehow.
There's the watchtower.
More bridges. Are these really necessary?
Bring it up with Mark when you see him. He says that they're a perfect way to keep the mess away, because it takes human intelligence to figure them out. But we think he just likes bridges. Someone in the watchtower. There's always someone posted. Whatever's going on. The posts are always manned. Come in, this is Post 9. Come in, base. Are you reading me? Over. Base, come in.
Wait, wait! Slavers. I knew it. These apparently I've got to get to the other watchtower.
Thank you. can't hear you!
Max.
Trip!
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Trip, I'm nearly there. Trip, can you hear me? Trip! Trip, wait!
Oh, God. No.
Stay where you are, Trip! Snap out of this. Can't you hear me?
Thank you.
clear it somehow. Barricade from up here. Can't you hear me? Just stay where you are! gonna get you. Out of this.
terrified. Dad? Dad?
Trip, wherever you are, just keep your head down. I'm coming. Okay, Trip, I'm coming.
This was my home. The slavers came back, destroyed everything. Just like you said.
Is there somewhere survivors could have retreated to?
There are not gonna be any survivors.
We don't know that.
The war room, maybe.
Okay. Okay. Show me.
Security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me. If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes. Follow me. I need to get the power up to about 1,500 kilowatts. I hope the generators weren't damaged in the attack. Yes. Yes, they're okay. This is gonna work. Big windmill. That's where we're going. The gates are protected by an electric current. You'll fry if you touch them. We need to find another way. We could cross the bridge underneath. Looks like the walkway has been raised. There's a lever for controlling it there. You can reach it by climbing around. Understand. Why do the slavers do this, monkey? What did Pyramid want?
Right now, let's just focus on getting you to your father.
Throw me up to that window. I can make it to the top from there. You'll need to make your own way up. Once we short the power.
Okay, just leave him to me.
Over here. We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go. I'll stay here and control the brakes.
More power. Can you open the other sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should should be able to reach the others from that building. So you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Hold it there.
Applying brakes.
Okay, just leave him to me.
We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the Dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go. I'll stay here and control the brakes. Sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building. Stop the sails so you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Hold it there.
Applying brakes?
Go.
Releasing brakes.
Hold it there.
Locking brakes now.
Okay, go. Brakes. Okay, move it. Stop it now.
Last one, too.
brakes. Okay, move it. Hold it there. Okay, move it. Stop it now.
Down, monkey. Power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Clear. Let's move.
We need to get back to the war room door. I should be able to get it open when the system reboots. Over here.
this works.
It will.
Thank you.
Let's go.
On my way. Has it worked?
Yes.
My daughter, my beautiful daughter, I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
I said, get me home. I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going.
I want to find out who did this.
And then I'm gonna kill him. Monkey, you haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
Well, what do you expect me to say? You get home, you find your whole life wiped out, and you want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
What are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way. Follow me.